So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues, but now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer, and now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the capacity crowd here, but one for the whole world. The global audience, they say, some 300 million. So we're almost there. All one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle?
By the way, Peter, I've been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that.
So after all that's been said ahead of this great occasion, Jim, it comes down to the nuts and bolts, doesn't it? What do you think the managers are preparing to do tactically in this game?
Well, I think it's climbed up big!
He can pounce on that! Oh, just like a decent finish.
His radar picked up the map very quickly, and he was supposed to react. To see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Oh, it's off target and by quite a way. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to supply the finish, and he came up trumps.
Gets his pass away. Real decent hit! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
And a header! Good try. Now come good save. chance may have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Now the counter. Dinks one through. Ooh, perfectly measured that. Diaz. Diaz! Could fall kindly. Reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Cut out.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
That is a great kick out. Diaz! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, he went for it there knowing full well that it could have all been wrapped up.
Oh, the shot could...